So that I can push it, okay? And I'm also using the full width of the brush.
Okay.
Back and forth, to go the whole length, load up with more paint and keep going. You can make it a little bit darker here, but don't worry about that right now. Just try to get as, and one of the reasons too, that you wanna go all the way across is because if you stop partway, if you were to pick up your brush and if you stop, it's going to leave a straight, do not want any lines go straight up and down. You want the water to look flat. So go from one side all the way to the other side. From that side all the way to the other side. And the streaks, when it starts to break up and your brush starts breaking up and leaving brush strokes, you don't have enough water. Do you leave a space here where, it's, where there's some white between the red and the peach? It looks almost peach. Okay, now we're going to put some pink in here.
Pretty, actually.
Yeah, because all you have to really do is just spin it, right. And then it's done.
And then it's probably not too much other colors than my white. So my rags are really wide.
Okay, we could use a little bit of red right around this edge right here. Okay, let's finish off this. Up in here is supposed to be kind of white. So, soften. It's okay, you can still use it. Matter of fact, if you have a little piece like this, I'll show you another way you can use it. I'm going to lay it on the side, and you can color it like this, and you can color faster with this, because it's got more coverage.
Miss Carmona, I was playing with her makeup. No, it's all my old pastel.
You know my sister bought?
That reminds me of my son one day.
My sister has makeup.
He got into my makeup. It was brand new. I came home, my husband was watching him. I came home, and he had totally emptied out my brand new rouge. You know, cheap rouge. There were pretty little pink fingerprints all over my bathroom wall. And totally wasted the whole thing. I just bought it. That's what I get for letting my husband watch him, right?
What?
You still work
yes,
on
yes. Hey. Rachel, you should, get me, just an...
Well, don't get me anything yet, because I might have my ears pierced, and I might buy B-Boy's earrings.
So, don't get me anything yet, but...
Because I want some jewels are coming, and Mom is ordering them.